Namaste, I am Priya. Welcome to my kitchen. Today I am going to make tutti frutti cookies. This is another version of cookie where I will use tutti frutti and I will also give it orange and lemon flavor. So let's start the recipe. For this recipe we need here we have 1½ cup of all-purpose flour or maida, 1 cup of powdered sugar, 1/2 teaspoon of baking powder, 2 tablespoons of orange juice, 1/2 teaspoon of salt, 1/4 cup of tutti frutti, 1/2 teaspoon of orange and lemon zest, 1/2 cup or 8 tablespoons of butter at room temperature. Now I will prepare the dough. For this, take a big bowl. Put the butter stick. Mash the butter properly. As you can see, the butter is very soft. Now mash it. Now pour the powdered sugar. Mix it properly and prepare a creamy mixture. The creamy mixture is ready. Now put the orange and lemon zest. Now mix it. Put the orange juice. Mix together. The mixture is ready. Now pour the all-purpose flour, baking powder, salt, I am using a strainer so that no lumps will be there. Now mix together. Now pour the tutti frutti. Mix together and prepare a soft dough. The cookie dough is now ready. As you can see, the dough is very soft. Now I am going to make the cookie. Take a little bit of dough, spread it using your palm. I am using the wax paper so that it will not stick to the base. Make it around 1 centimeter thick, like this. Now cut it into pieces using the knife. You can give whatever shape you want. I am trying to give a square shape. Here I have taken a cookie tray and lined with the butter paper. Now take out the pieces and put on the baking tray. I have prepared all the cookies. Now it's ready to be baked. The oven is preheated at 350 degrees Fahrenheit. Now put it in the oven. Let it bake for about 12 to 15 minutes and check it time to time. It's been about 15 minutes. Now open it. Let it cool down a little, then solve it. Let's break one cookie. You can see it is very soft and looks beautiful. The Tutti Frutti cookies are ready. It looks beautiful. Try it at home and enjoy it. Share your comment at tssa.com. Thank you for watching my video. See you soon. Bye bye.